It's your time now. You make it to the Nationals. They robbed you a whole bunch of times from Quincy. Now it's your time to shine.
The Bible says it is with the mind that we serve the Lord. It is with the mind that we serve the Lord. The mind is the battleground. It is the place where the greatest conflict is. There are more people in this room having trouble in their mind than there are people having trouble in their finances. The struggle is in your mind. This is why we have people who go to bed tired and wake up tired. Slept 8 hours and you wake up still tired. The reason you wake up tired is that you got sleep but you didn't get rest. Your mind has been in turmoil all night long. You've been wrestling in your sleep. Have you ever woke up and your bed was wet? The bed is all torn just like you've been in a fight because your mind has not rested. Your body went to sleep, but your mind is still caught up in a warfare. Your mind is a battleground. Pet somebody and tell them the enemy's after your mind. Worry you to death, out to stress you to death, out to break you down, out to make you quit, out to make you think that you can't get up, out to make you give up on your dream. The warfare is in your mind, it's not in your checkbook. It's not in your savings account, it's not on your job. The fight that you got to fight is in your mind. And if you whip it in your head, you can whip it in your checkbook, you can whip it on your job, you can whip it out of your children, but you gotta cry.
Give up on a mission so strong that obstacles like failure and loss only act as motivation. I mean, like, no one has the power to shatter your dreams.
Cause real champions move like champions, and real champions prove that they're champions.
Listen, forward motion never fail. I learned to hustle is part of a cautionary tale. Hard work is something I know very well. A lesson and a blessing, how to
move like champions. And real champions prove that they're champions.
But I'm gonna prove that I'm the champion. And if it's something I can't do, then it can't be done.
We can't have another bad year. You've got to get to the point where enough is enough.
It's much easier to come up with excuses and why you can't do it. If you do what is easy, your life will be hard.
Do what is easy.
Complain about your situation, your circumstances. You surrender and give up on your dreams. Become depressed and bitter and angry. Anybody can do that. If you do what is easy, your life will be hard. But if you do what is hard, keep coming back again and again and again. Get up dressed every day.
Take life on. Taking life by the collar. You say, yes, I will do it.
Today
But I tell you, there are some times in life where you fall down and you feel like you don't have the strength to get back up. I will try 100 times to get up, and if I fail 100 times, if I fail and I give up, do you think that I'm ever going to get up? No. But if I fail, I try again and again and again. For as long as I try, there's always that chance of getting up.
No matter what you might be going through, don't quit. The secret is in not giving up. Everybody who's done something great, they weren't that deep. What they had was resiliency. They had the ability to bounce back. All the greats, they didn't quit. No matter how impossible your situation may seem, stay on course. I guarantee you cannot pass it if you quit. I guarantee you're going to fail, but you don't know what's going to happen if you keep going.
I can do this.
And you've said to yourself, I'm willing to face the nose. I'm willing for people to laugh at me. I'm willing to gut this out. I'm willing to make this happen. It's my time. It's possible. It's necessary. It's hard. It's worth it. I'm going to do whatever it takes. I can do it. If anybody's ever done it at any point in time in history, then what's possible for one is possible for me. And I'm going to do it. And if you do that over and over and over again...
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner. 13, 14-year-olds fighting out of the rest.
Yeah!
Go, Muhammad! Go! You have good time! Come on, Muhammad!
Go!
You have good time!
He's scared! He's scared!
It's your time to shine, Muhammad! Go get him! Go get him, Muhammad!
Keep going, Muhammad! Follow it, Muhammad! Oh, keep going! Keep going, Muhammad!
Blue corner.
Yes!
Let's go! Finally!
Yes!
Finally!
Yeah, let's go!
Me agony, so much agony, she brings me so much pain, so much misery, like missing your last shot, and falling to your knees, as the crowd screams, brother of the team, I practice so hard for this moment, victory don't leave, I know what this means, I'm stuck in this routine, whole new different day, same old thing, all I got is dreams, nobody else can see, nobody else believes, nobody else but me, boy are you victory, I need you desperately. Not just for the moment, to make history.
Now that all the smoke is gone,
lighter,
and the battle's finally won,
lighters,
victory is finally out.
Yeah.
History yeah. So long, so long, yeah. So long.
So now I'm flirting with death, hustling like a G, where victory wasn't watching, took chances repeatedly. As a teenage boy, before acne, before I got proactive, I couldn't face sheep. I just threw on my hoodie and headed to the street. This way I met success, we lived together shortly. Now success is like lust, she's good to the touch. She's good for the moment, but she's never enough. Everybody's had her, she's nothing like me. But success is all I got, unfortunately. But I'm burning down the block, hopping in and out of feet. But something tells me that it's much more to see before I get killed, cause I can't get robbed. So before me, success and death menage, I gotta get lost, I gotta find feet. We gotta be together to make history.
Now that all the smoke is gone,
lighter. Sup.
And the battle's finally won.
Lighter. Up.
Victory is finally ours.
Lighters. Up. Now victory is mine, she tastes so sweet. She's my trophy wife, coming with me. We'll have a baby who stutters repeatedly. We'll name him history, he'll repeat after me. He's my legacy, son of my hard work, future of my past. He'll explain who I be, rank me amongst the greats, either one, two, or three. If I ain't number one, then I felt your victory. Ain't in it for the fame that dies within weeks. Ain't in it for the money, can't take it when you leave. I wanna be remembered long after you breathe, long after I'm gone, long after I breathe. I leave all I am in the hands of history. That's my last will, testimony. This is much more than a song. It's a baby shower. I've been waiting for this hour. History, your hours.